And you heard, they're making some noise. And Goodyear flies forward, but it's straight onto the heavy hands of the man they call Hercules Garbutt. And he's already unloading with the big bombs. And it's that right hand that Goodyear will have to look out for. Good stiff jabs from Goodyear. But oh, straight after those good jabs, one right hand from Garbutt. And he hits the canvas and takes the eight count. That's the danger when you're this size. When you're on the offence, when you're attacking and you're in full swing, one punch at this weight can knock you down. And that's what Goodyear has found out. How much has he recovered? Because Garbutt, that right hand looks heavy. Oh, and the right hand again to the top of the head of Goodyear. And he's staggering. He's gone down again. Our referee, Peter Markland, having to push Garbutt away. He's excited. He wants to get in there. But a second big count for the man they called Rebellion, Andy Goodyear. And he's felt the power of Hercules, Keith Garbutt, twice already in this round. And as you can see, Garbutt just waiting to get back in there. And you know what he's going to do? He's going to throw that big bombing right, and he does again. And he's down again, Goodyear. And it's all over. I think the blue corner said they've seen enough. And it's excitement. It's a big, big night, a big, big crowd. And Garbutt was just a bit overexcited there as he continued coming in. But has the blue corner said enough is enough? Warning there from Peter Markland for Garbutt hitting his man while he was both knees on the floor. As I said, I just think it was excitement. He shrugged his shoulders to say, I couldn't help myself, which is understandable in a big crowd. You're one night of glory. The adrenaline, the emotion takes over. And the towel has been thrown in. I thought it would. And there's a happy man, Keith Hercules Garbutt, for the red corner. And it was the sheer power of his right hand that did the damage.
Okay, we're going to announce your winner. And your winner.